amazing women are here. I'm not gonna cry, but I just love all of you so much. We're such a family. I want to make a special toast about Audra. So one of Audra's friends said, if you can't lift heavy as a woman, you aren't Audra strong. I want this Angel Fashion Show family to all hold onto that phrase, Audra strong. Whenever you say it, feel her strength in whatever you are doing. When the bar gets raised outside of her comfort zone and you think you can't do it, repeat, Audra strong. And know you will be able to achieve whatever it is you are working towards. And last, so when you are walking on stage today, remember, one, have the time of your life and show the audience how fun you're having. Two, show the audience how much you love each other. Empower women. Show that to the audience. And three, most important, show the world how beautiful a strong and confident woman is. Woo!
We started the business in 2013 after we competed in a bodybuilding competition, and the suits we got online were not great at all. So we started in our very small apartment at the time, then we moved into a house, and now we're in a 6,000 square foot building. Yeah, so we started when we were 22 years old, and we both had full-time jobs that were okay. I was a respiratory therapist, and I was a personal trainer, and less than a year after we started the business, we both had quit our full-time jobs. We would always say, you know, if this thing works out, but then we'd correct each other and say, no, not if, it's when. We love working with so many great sponsored athletes. I think that's one of the most rewarding parts of the job, is not only working with the sponsored athletes, but all of our customers. They are so inspiring, and we follow along to their Instagram journeys and just their whole journey to the prep. And we love making them feel confident on stage.
Yeah, and it's so cool to be able to see our suits worn on the Olympia stage, which is the biggest bodybuilding show in the world.
We manufacture everything right here in Lenexa, Kansas, and we have an amazing, amazing team of, there's about 15 of us, and we are so fortunate to work alongside so many amazing ladies. We're 100% female owned, operated, and ran, because female power is strong here. So we started the fashion show in 2018. There was a group of 30 of us that just got on the stage at the KC Fit Expo, and it was so much fun. And then in 2019, we were like, we really need to go all out. So in 2019, we had 130 models and overwhelmingly amazing experience. And it was one of the highlights of my life. Yeah, we've had 2 years to plan this show. So we're so excited for everyone to see what those 2 years have brought. We have so many amazing, inspiring athletes backstage, and we can't wait for them all to get on stage and show you that they are confident and beautiful. One thing with bodybuilding is you peak for a competition and you get stage lean and shredded, and then you're really glamorized on that show day. And then the days after and weeks after, you start building, and it's great to have an outlet like the Angel Fashion Show where it can showcase these women in their off season as being just as beautiful as they are on show day, because it's really about the internal strength and the mental perseverance that all of these amazing women have.
So we have some models who are competing next week and some models who are deep in their off season. We have moms, we have doctors, we have just about everyone walking on the stage today.
Yeah, lots of teachers, firefighters, we have everyone.
Yeah. Sippin' Hen and pissin' gin. Yeah, my whiskey aged and puffin' Cubans by the bin. And I'm with the king, shawty showin' skin. Bouncers at the club, they not lettin' nobody in. How we showin' love, they might sneakin' all of my friends. We gon' pour it up, hope the feeling never ends. When it does, we go again. But then we
switch the mood, like what's the move? Fuck around and make the news. I'm with the crew and the party starts at two. And it's a groove, we hollering at the moon. Cause it's the mood, yeah, this is the mood. Like what's the move, fuck around and make the news. I'm with the crew and the party starts at two. And it's a groove, we hollering at the moon.
cause it's the moonlight. I need you to stay back. Why you tryna surf on me? You gonna need a wave cap. I stay with my circle, never wonder where the gang at. Off-white on me and Primus printed on a waistband. Draping all this drip to make them wish they had the same tag. I can't complain, huh? I would be the same if I didn't have a lane, huh? Yeah, I got the range, but my handle ain't the same. Got me feeling like I'm climbing when I'm driving. It's a layup, then I switch the move. Like, what's the move? Fuck around and make the news. I put the crew when the party starts at 2. And it's a groove, we hollering at the moon. Cause it's the mood, yeah, this is the mood. Like, what's the move? Fuck around and make the news. I'm with the crew when the party starts at 2. And it's a groove, we hollering at the moon. Cause it's the mood, yeah. Switch the mood. Make the news. Party starts at 2. We hollering at the moon. Switch the mood. Like, what's the mood? Fuck around and make the news. I'm with the crew and the party starts at 2. And it's a groove. We hollering at the moon. Cause it's the mood, yeah.
Chest now, cause you love the drama.
Building up a house.
a girl, a wonderful girl, the sweetest one in town. Can search for miles around and no one like me can be found. I've got a smile, a wonderful smile, a certain little way. Every time the boys get near me, they look at me and say, red hot mama, red hot mama, you're the one we need. Red hot mama, some charmer, yes indeed. They say that I should be in the Follies, hot tamales. They say that I got a pair of eyes just like old Svengali's. I confess that I possess the sweetest charms in town. And unless I miss my guess, the boys will follow me around. I could make a music master drop his fiddle, make a bald headed man part his hair in the middle. I'm a red hot mama, red hot mama, but I'll have to turn my temper down. Hey, make the devil throw his fork away. Red hot mama, red hot mama, but I'll have to turn my temper down. I'll have to turn my temper down. I'll have to turn my temper down. I'll have to turn my temper down.
When I feel lost, I don't feel afraid. I've been around this enough to lift the chains. What does it cost for you to feel free? Take it in your stride, try to stay the night and breathe. Ooh, I know you think it's all figured out, but things change, but things change. When you feel caught out, don't let the words let you drown. Take all of the sound and throw it to the wind. All of it is noise, trying to throw you off your track. Don't let it win.